Ladies and gentlemen, the auction will begin shortly. Please take your seats.
Art and money have always gone hand in hand. It's very important for good art to be expensive.
$16 million, $17 million.
You only protect things that are valuable. If something has no financial value, people don't care.
People are very seduced and it just becomes about the money.
Bubbles make beautiful things. Keep it floating. Don't burst it.
What is it that makes a piece of art worth $10 million, $20 million?
Great things tell you they're great.
It moved me so much.
So awesome.
There are no rules about what is going to be good and what is going to be bad.
Because art is art.
What's more important, art or life? I would say art, because at least it lives forever.
I really never made any money until recently.
They tried to make it like the best artist is the most expensive artist. How could it be true?
The art world is a very brutal place.
Is it absurd? Yes.
At $30 million. Sold to you. Thank you very much indeed.
There's a lot of people that know the price of everything and the value of nothing.